What's up, guys? It's Houston Gaming back with another video, and today I'm going to be playing LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. This is part 5 of the series, and we're going to be completing The Empire Strikes Back. Make sure to like and subscribe for part 6. Enjoy!
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly. We need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic! I lose an arm, I'm blaming you. Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Now things are starting to heat up. Well, thanks.
Wait for it.
to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one. What is that?
A Wumpa, and our reason to be hasty.
Right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere. Time to talk about dinner right now. How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding rock tars.
Hey, not all of us are covered in fur yet. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
All the tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
I have new information. If you're still in...
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Not in great condition. But we can fix it. Right, R2?
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Great. That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
Go, go, go!
It's really heating up out there.
Still feels pretty cold to me.
This is Rogue 2. We got some ATSTs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those ATSTs.
Great job, Luke. But that was just a start. Let's keep going.
Gotcha!
Rogue, you have to stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
We're done for. No one will be able to save us.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle these AT-ATs. Just sit tight. All right, boys, keep tight now.
Evacuation code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
I ain't wasting any more time.
Let's get to the Falcon now!
Is it still in the hangar?
Well, it ain't the cafeteria.
Okay, something.
my doubts about the safety of the base.
There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No!
Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
Everyone, blast us up the ramp.
Here's to be stopped.
Guess we won't be going that way then.
Sir,
punch it!
Go!
Oh. Not him, the Falcon!
Don't worry, R2, we're going!
Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before, so I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape the Star Destroyers.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea?
Chewie, set 271. No, you buttball. 271.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Jedi Master called Yoda, who could train me on Dagobah. Not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around. Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs. And whatever else is lurking out there. Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ooh.
Ready are you? What know you of ready? To become a Jedi, train, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Huh?
aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader.
Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Everyone's invited, of course.
Ah! We would be honored if you would join us.
Ah.
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me up. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem you should look into.
Oh, if only we had R2 with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that key card back. Huh? Take cover!
Hey! Over here! I'm trapped!
Thanks for getting me out of there. Those Empire dogs will pay for this.
Why would this infernal
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Because of Captain Solo's useless gift.
useless? We did the Kessel Run in less than 12 pressures of that ship.
Stop the freeway!
Just so you know, every second that passes drastically lowers the odds of us escaping. Leave it in Furball. Does it usually take this long? We are in a hurry, you know.
Don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
So much for your city, huh?
They better not have touched my cape. Falcon, quick!
Through the Force, things you will see. Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw Cid in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've got to go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the Force. Oh, no. We'll never get it out now. How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Only your hatred can destroy me. Give in to the dark side. All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as Emperor thought.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off. After him. Won't let Yoda down. All right, R2. Let's find him.
It's quiet.
Obi-Wan has taught you well. You have controlled your fear. Now, release your anger. There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Just remember what Yoda taught me. No anger, no fear. Come on, R2. Let's get after it. Here somewhere, I can feel him. Show yourself, Vader!
410. 411.
Big scary Sith Lord hiding from a little farm boy, huh?
Vader's around here somewhere.
Okay.
You are beaten. It is useless to resist. Destroy as Obi-Wan did.
Hey, that's the joint we were looking
your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true. That's impossible.
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. What? No!
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Ready for lightspeed. They told me they fixed it. Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.